Hello friends, today we are making secret pants, narrow pants for women. Like, subscribe and comment below and press bell icon to get updates. For measurements you need full length, hip round, waist round and bottom round.
So fold your fabric like this. Folded part is this side and open side is here. Now take your measurements. That is full length, so mark your full length here. Mark your full length and then plus 2 inches for folding. Make a straight line from that point. Now we are making crotch, that is set. So for that we are taking hip measurements like so do your fourth part of hip round, means divide your hip round with 4 and add 2 inches, and then from that point mark your fourth part of hip plus 2 inches and make a box square. Draw this line upside to make a box. Like this. So in this line we are adding 2 inches, that is for pleats in our waist round, and this is now we are marking 2 inches extra for a crotch shape like this. Make a shape. If you have any tool for this, do it with it. So this is our line. Measure this and make it half. So this is my half of this line, and then this measurement mark here, means half of this line here, and connect 2 points. These 2 points. With straight line like this. So I connected it. Now measure this length, make it half. This is our knee point, or you can measure directly your knee point from your waist to knee. What is your measurement? Mark that point. I don't have that knee point, so I'm taking this measurement. Now what is your knee round? Make it half and then make it half again. Like if you have 12 knee round, so half of 12 is 6 and half of 6 is 3. So from this point 3 is left side and right side. Same as for bottom, like a mori bottom, both side we are making half half. So connect these 2 points. Connect 2 points. and give little bit shape like this, little shape like this. Now extend this middle line to upside for marking tucks or pleats or whatever you say. Then we are taking 2 inches extra for pleats, but we are, so first we are marking length of tucks, that is 4.5 inches, and this is, we are taking width of tucks is 1.5 inches, half of 1.5 is 0.75 inches, and then connect these points and notches. We are making notches so we can take it other side also. This is my method for dress it. Now we are cutting this front part. This is front part. Cut hole on line which we draw, that line cut on the line, no extra seam allowances, because we are taking seam allowances in back part. So cut like this on the lines. This is back part. So how to cut back part? So place front part on fabric like same as front part, and then take 2 inches extra this on the crotch line, not front line, and we are taking 2 inches extra upside, and then make a cross line and cut it. Now we are stitching front part, back part, crotch area, pleats, all things. I hope you all know how to stitch crotch line and tucks, and how to join front and back parts. So I stitched this part, and now see, this is my tucks, and I attached crotch line. This is my back part. I attached this also. Now we are attaching side seams. We are attaching belt now. So first measure this width of this and cut the belt same as the width of front and back part. So my elastic's width is 1 inch, so I'm cutting here 1.5 inch. So 1/2 inch for seam allowance and 1 inch for my elastic width. I'm cutting this 1.5 inch, and then press it like folding and all, and then put elastic, join with the front and back part, and then put elastic, and then again stitch it. See, fold this and press it like this and attach it front part, on front part, and then back part. See, I press it like this, and now I am attaching this with here front part, and this is my elastic 1 inch. Here we are taking back part. So our back part is bigger than front part, like 2 inches or 1.5 inches, because when we are going to sit, so it makes some ease. See, I stitched like this and then fold and put elastic and fold like this. Now for elastic, whatever your waist round, take 4 inches less. Means if you have 30 inches of waist round, take 30 minus 4, it's 26 inches. So your elastic length is 26 inches, and stitch it like this. Don't stitch on the elastic. See, so after stitching it is like this. See, you can see here, this is our front part. I have put here some design, like thin belt, not a belt but now fold it here. We leave here 2 inches extra, but first measure your length, whatever you need, and then fold it, because some inches we left in stitching upside with the belt, and then fold it and press it and stitch on this top stitch. Now whatever your bottom round, means mori, whatever is your round, half it and mark it, and stitch full one leg to second leg. After measuring, stitch here, from here to next side. See, I stitched it full and my pant is ready now. You can see. If you like my video, like, share and subscribe my channel. Press bell button for more videos. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching.